course, to walk to Monsanto and raise our voice and show the world that what they're doing is not okay. Who made this day possible, because we've been working very hard in the end. Everyone is here today to make it safe for everyone to protest. Because I've been seeing children running around, I've seen old people fighting here for the rights of these children and the future of all the children in the world. I've even seen people in wheelchairs coming from all the way to the other side of the country with a car, but it's and it's truly wonderful to see so many people struggling together to make this happen. I have to tell, I don't think I even have to tell you guys, of course, don't throw stuff on the ground when you're marching, because that's pollution and we don't like that. Nobody likes that.
So,
we are here today at the headquarters of De Veur, and I have to thank them for their cooperation, because there's much you can say about them, but not that they don't cooperate. You can ask Campina, who are now building the headquarters and their compass. You can ask Bayer, who are busy with killing bees with them. They do cooperate. And that's, of course, the reason why we're here. By the way, if there's anyone here in the audience from Bayer, Syngenta, DuPont, whatever, trying to get rid of their main competitor, you are not in the right place. Because we're here against the whole entire agricultural poison industry. Because despite of all these professors are here having academically based critique on GMOs and how it's being used, the board consistently puts out the image that biotechnology will save the world. And this is wrong! I have to hold it close to my mouth. Thank you. So today we march to Monsanto, and there we shall commemorate all the people they have killed in their controversial history. And these are way too many people. If you count all the deaths of Agent Orange in Vietnam, all the deaths of PCB dumping in America, and all the farmers that killed themselves to escape from Monsanto's claws. And then we're not even talking about all the people in the world literally getting sick from their genetic experiments. And there, I see many people with flowers. We'll march there in a line and put our flowers there by the door to show the world that we disagree. We disagree with their genetic experiments in order to sell more poison. We disagree with them abusing their wealth, buying governments and universities. We disagree with them suing every farmer in the way to complete control over our food. We disagree because humanity disagrees. Most people just don't know it yet. But the truth is out there, and today we show it to the world. Yeah!